Now, time travel may not be possible, but this is nearly as good. A photographer who took photos of a traditional pubbing hole in the 1980s has returned to the exact same spot 40 years on and has created amazing new images. They look like a portal back in time. Here's Simon Spark.
In the Rayners pub on Hesel Road in Hull, there are photographs of photographs, showing life at the beginning of the 1980s and present day combined. They've been reigniting memories in a pub already full of nostalgia.
All the action used to go on in the back room, which you can't get to now. But this pub is iconic on Hesel Road, without shadow of a doubt.
There is not a day I don't learn anything. Another story, another piece of history. It's fantastic, the things that people have got to tell you.
Like, there's the pillar of the window. So that picture was taken here. And then you can see the line of the bar.
Photographer Russell Boyce returned to Hull after almost 40 years to retake the images.
The thing is, I came here every single day, just shooting pictures, until eventually everybody ignored me. I became a piece of furniture, and that's when you can get in close, you can get pictures, you can walk around people, they just go, oh, there he is, they just ignore him. And I took a series of pictures, and I thought it'd be nice to try to connect the pictures from the 1980s to now, and it's like the figures were then coming back from then to today to have another pint, you know? These guys are doing, they're watching the horse racing, but I think that's a lovely picture. The intensity, watching the telly of the racing. This is one of my favourite pictures because you can see Eddie walking down the length of what's reputed to be one of the longest bars in many, many places. And you can see all the drinkers just leaning on the bar waiting. The fruit machine was here and you see the girls playing that. So I think it really works. Let's do another one.
There is a snapshot of how everything and nothing changes all at the same time.
What hasn't changed is the warmth of the people accepting what I'm doing, and it's wonderful.
Simon Spark, BBC Look North, Hull.
Amazing photos.